TSA says it stopped a man from carrying a loaded gun and bullets onto a flight at Philadelphia International Airport yesterday. They say the 9mm caliber gun was loaded with 17 bullets and the carry-on had 17 more. According to authorities, the man claimed that he forgot the gun was there. Police cited him for the weapon. He also faces potential federal penalties as much as $15,000.